Habari Gani, Grio fam. I'm Tatiana Mott, and today is December 31st, which is New Year's Eve. But it's also day 6 of Kwanzaa. On the 6th day of Kwanzaa, we light the third red candle to the left of the black candle, and this candle represents the principle of Kuumba, or creativity. On this day, we pledge to always do as much as we can, in the way we can, in order to leave our community more beautiful and beneficial than we inherited it. Black people practically ooze creativity, and this June's TikTok creator strike is evidence of how influential and powerful our creativity truly is. Our creative minds have birthed groundbreaking inventions, culture-shaping entertainment and fashion, and new ways to heal and uplift the community. Some ways to practice Kuumba include participating in a musical Kwanzaa celebration, painting a mural or planting a garden in your neighborhood, or just creating something new, whether it be a piece of art or a brand new idea. On this day, it's also customary to host a large feast called Karamu, which can be held at home, a community center, or a church. Typically, the menu will feature foods and ingredients native to the African continent, such as sesame seeds, peanuts, collard greens, and yam. How will you be celebrating Kuumba today and in the new year? Let us know in the comments below and join us tomorrow for the final day of our Kwanzaa celebration. Habari Gani, Kuumba. Happy Kwanzaa.